Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to a brand new video. I didn't know if I was gonna upload this week, but in the events and with everything going on and with just this very messy, serious, scary situation, I thought I should keep going and upload a video. If it can help anybody during these times of quarantine, self-isolation, if it can inspire you to do your makeup and listen to some music, then I hope it does. We're all kind of stuck in the same situation all over the world, so if this can help anybody, here it is. Today I thought I should do a get ready with me home makeup look, self-isolation look, and talk about my spring playlist, because it's literally the best time of the year right now, with all the new music coming out and just the incredible spring weather. It is so sunny right now here. Although we cannot go outside, thank God I still have a balcony so I can still admire the beautiful clear skies. Let's get right into it. I'm gonna start. So recently I've been just liking doing a minimal type of makeup look. By the way, I'm just gonna share 10 songs so I don't ramble on this video, and I'm gonna link down below my playlist. I have Apple Music, so if it interests any of you, go check it out, or even have Spotify. So the first song on this playlist is Borderline by Tame Impala. I absolutely love this dude. I didn't really listen to him before, and honestly, he is truly iconic. His songs are just such a vibe. It's such a vibe. Like, it's a vibe for any season, for fall, for summer, for spring. It's just a vibe. It's a vibe. It's incredible. I really like Borderline, and his new album is just absolutely incredible. If you need to listen to a brand new album, if you're searching for new music during this time, literally go listen to his album right now, because it's just, it's peak. It's great for like a good like chill type of day at home, or you know, you're going out, you're going to the park, like this type of situation, or watching the sunset. It's perfect. It reminds me of Miami, because I used to listen to that song a lot when I was there during my holiday, back when we could go out. Next song is, I actually never listened to her before. I knew who she was, but just never really paid attention to her. And this is Say So by Doja Cat. Now, I'm not really into like her style of songs, because I listened to the album a little bit, but I gotta say, this song is just, it's everything. It's just the beat, the lyrics, just everything top to bottom. I absolutely love it. Even the cover of the like album is just amazing. The music video, like a spring bop, a summer bop, a talent. It's just amazing. It's great. It's such a vibe. It puts me such in a good mood. Like, I know I'm doing this like that. You can't literally go wrong. Like, you just can't. It's just amazing. And immediately when I start the song, like, it puts me into a good mood. Even the instrumental of this song is good. Like, there's been so many mashups with this song, iconic. So definitely listen to it. Like, you want another like type of like another vibe song that just, you just feel it. By the way, I'm gonna put every product that I use, whether on the screen or down below. So if you're interested in what I use, down below, ladies. Oh man. Next song, okay, so this song, I never had heard of the band. It's actually, shout out to Reta again, for making me listen and discover a new artist. So they are called Coin. It's a band, and they just came out with their like debut album, and I am in love with their songs. It's a very like, It's boppy, it's just, it's alternative, it's cute, it's just, it's great. it's a very like spring type of song again. This song is called A Simple Romance. I have another few of my favorites from their album, but like it's such like a coffee vibes, ambience, you know, that type of like I really like the chorus. Puts me in a good mood too. You can try to simplify romance. You could listen to them. Coin. Kind of reminds me of Lani, but a little bit more like. Okay, next song is a song that I heard when I was at a bar, and I absolutely just right away fell in love with the music. I just knew it was a vibe. This is called We Don't Give A. It's by Neo. Never heard of this person before, but it's absolutely incredible. This song puts me in the best moods ever. It's been my favorite song for a while now, ever since I found it. It's great. It's spring, summer vibe. It puts you such in a good mood. All these songs are made to make you in a good mood, I feel like. In a good mood, listen to this. It's perfect to when you're working, when you're like just doing something. Like, those are all types of songs that are good when you're doing something. It's incredible. Next up is Lady Gaga's new song. I just instantly fell in love with the song ever since it came out. It's a bop, it's everything. I'm so glad this is her comeback. This is her comeback bop. Like, all these pop girlies are coming back with just amazing songs, right? I'm so happy. This is everything. This live is gonna slap like no other. She really did something with the song. Next song is a new song from Love, his new album called Sweatpants. The song is another like chill kind of vibes kind of song, but it's just such a bop. Like, it's sexy, it's got the good beat, like. So if you haven't listened to his album, by the way, truly something good. Just never disappoints in general. He always has these like meaningful songs, so it's great. Next song is by the one, the only, Niall Horan. His new album came out, Heartbreak Weather. If you haven't listened to it, if you're not even a One Direction fan, just please go listen to it. You will not be disappointed. And this one is called Cross Your Mind. It's my favorite on the album. I have some top three, but this one, I've been playing it on repeat ever since it came out, so. I want to go run on the beach listening to this. Like, this is such a road trip kind of vibe. I can give Doug the fight. Love the way you hurt me and it doesn't even cross your mind. Ooh. Tell me that you love me, but I know you're running out and wild. Next song is by Bazzi, his brand new song that came out called Young and Alive. It is such a cute song. Bazzi just has really like deep meanings in his lyrics and his songs. I was really, really excited for his new music coming out. If you've watched some of my music videos, I think I've included some of his music. I really like him, so This is Young and Alive. Like you're too young to drive. Careless and free, like it's 2005. Hiding children, fun girl. Take a trip outside. Do have fun with my friends, like I'm young and alive. Right, so I'm gonna like finish up my makeup because I'm literally almost done. Just applying a bit of highlight. Alright, so then, okay, next song that I've been really liking to listen during the springtime is Good and Goodbye by Madison Beer. Now, if you've watched my older videos, you probably heard some of her older song videos. Because I absolutely adored her old EP, As She Pleases. If you've never listened to it, oh my god, it is a piece of art. And this one is absolutely so good. Her new album is coming out, so I'm like really looking forward to this. Beer never disappoints. She never disappoints, like just... I'll try. You put the over in lover, put the X in X. Ain't no, I ain't trouble just to you since we met. Cause you're toxic, boy. I ain't even gonna try. Join the G O O D in goodbye. You put the over in lover, put the X in X. Ain't no. Alright, what's next? Oh, another one, a very self-lovey kind of song. This one is Know Your Worth by Khalid and Disclosure. First few seconds I've listened to this, I just felt like, yes, this is a song everybody needs to hear. This is a good message. And yeah, I mean, Khalid just never disappoints no matter what. And Disclosure, a mix. This is quality content, y'all. This is such like a pool kind of vibe music. Okay, well, I thought I should just for the sake of video put on a cute lipstick, but usually I just do my clear lip gloss. And yeah, so that's it for today's video. This was my makeup look and my spring playlist. If you guys enjoyed it, give it up a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. And I hope it inspires you to do your makeup and jam on during this very complicated and special period. Remember to be safe, wash your hands, and take care of your loved ones and your family. And yeah, good luck. Feels like we are in the Hunger Games or like the Purge or something here. Anyway, also, if you're wondering where my outfit is from, this is from Primark. This is from Brandy Melville. And my pants are from Zara. That's the fit. Bye!